They say the closer I get to you. You know, I met a lot of beautiful women in my lifetime. And what I realized about them is that they deal with insecurity. They deal with hurt and bitterness. And there's males out here who are chilled around who women call men. They also are insecure. And it helped me to understand that beauty is a blessing and a curse. And with that being said, it's very important to know that beauty is an inside of each and every one of us. All we have to do is find it. Sometimes someone else will find it for you. Beauty is not just a smile or a look or a style. Nah, but beauty is ambition. Beauty is the love, compassion. Beauty is passionate. And when that is opened, when that is touched, that's a beautiful thing. If you ever had something so beautiful that you didn't want to touch it, all you wanted to do was just look at it, maybe kiss it, and stare and just think, what a perfect specimen of art this person is. You know, it's unbelievable that sometimes you can see something so gorgeous, so beautiful, and the stand is good. This you have to look at it, but once it opens up, it's nothing but pollution. Then it just breaks down everything that you thought was beautiful. We all gonna change. If you look at your picture from 10 years ago, 5 years ago, 2 years ago, we're gonna change. But what's so great about everything is a person that don't even know you can look at you and tell you what they see. Past the look. But they can see what's in you. You ever had someone take their hand and touch your heart? They went through your flesh, past your skeleton bones, and just took your heart and held it. And immediately was in love. Life is beautiful, people. Because we are beautiful. And as long as you know that you're beautiful on the inside, you're gonna always shine on the outside. That's what makes us unique and special. Thank you.